a different touch. What's up?
What's the goal this time?
I'm not even going to think about pacing. I'm just going to... Because to me, what I thought about, I tried to pace last time.
Yeah.
I'm worn out by minute three anyway. I might as well go as hard as I can until I get worn out and do the same thing. All
right.
Have you already done it yet?
Yeah, I did it yesterday. I think it'd be better than that. I kind of did it, I kind of went out too fast.
Yeah.
A mile. I mean, if you sprint the first 100 as hard as you can, you're not going to do as well if you pace it out the right way. So, at least for me, that makes sense to me. So, what I did last time, or yesterday, was kind of managed it before. It worked really good for management, but it worked out for me, where every first minute you do 20, management had a different approach to that. You just went 20. And then if you have 20 seconds left of the clock, you progress 20 seconds to the next minute. I tried to break it up for 30 second blocks the whole way through, where I did 10 first 30, fast rest, wait, 10 the next 30, fast rest, wait, 9 next 30, 9 the next 30, 9 next 30. But after the end of the second minute, so, that pace is going
Come on.